There are other forms of regenerative medicine and regenerative treatments for orthopedic conditions that have been studied. But currently, we're offering really the primary options that meet FDA guidelines for regenerative conditions.
We've got a really well-educated team here that we have specialists who have done this, who have read about this, who've studied this, who know as much about this as any specialists, frankly, in the region or beyond. With the experience that we have here, the procedure is as comfortable as can be. The harvesting or taking of the cells from that hip area is done, again, with a lot of numbing medication, specifically targeted with image guidance to make sure we're going in the right spots.
Since the 1940s or 50s, we've been doing cortisone injections into arthritic joints, and doing that actually does relieve pain significantly, but usually it's pretty short-lived. And we know that if we continue to do cortisone over and over in a place, there are some potential side effects, both locally to the joint or tissue where we're injecting it, that could actually potentially accelerate the degeneration of that joint or tissue. And also systemically, there are some potential bad side effects. So in comparison, doing a PRP injection or a bone marrow injection into a joint is going to relieve pain generally, but also may actually be healthy for the joint rather than detrimental to the joint over time.